I can see the cloak of the one we fear most. As he breezes by, I can see the shadow of his scythe. I can hear the noise of his silence, my heart quickens. Is this fear? No, this is more than fear. This is the final understanding of one's end, of a scary fate. Then I shall see him in full form, my one true horror fantasy, and his skull-like face in its permanent place. As a smile shows from under his cloak, I see the face of a familiar foe. My old foe, Death.